we have now reached a new level of pain in this country. Starbucks is spending more money on health insurance than they are coffee beans. For every new vehicle that General Motors is manufacturing, there's a higher cost of healthcare in that car than there is steel. ExxonMobil is going to spend more on health benefits this year than global R&D.